Hello and welcome to my Let's Play Blood Bowl with my Nurgle team, D-Day Warriors. I'm Jakayla and this is match 5 of the Let's Play. Oh, we're giving a lot of cash to my opponent, who is a Wood Elf, Thorned Poison Oaks. As you may know, I play Nurgle, so that's chaos, and I'm hopefully tearing those dodging elves apart. You still got 160k. Wonder if he's taking a wizard, maybe. No, he's taking a extra war dancer. So I'm probably gonna face three war dancers, but well, they all gotta die, ain't they? Play ball. We're playing yet another time at the Hell's Pit. There's the elves. And the coin toss. Let's see who starts with the ball. Well, he is choose to offense, so I have to put up a defense. This time I'll put my guys way back. He doesn't got, it's quite a new team, I think. He only got two war dancers. Okay. Okay. I think I sacrificed the some of the rudders. Maybe. I don't know. One rudder. Well, this is my sneaky crit. My Fowler. There he is. I'm going to put those over there. That's my Dutcher, so hopefully he need a pal to get my beast down. Let's see. No. Looks like that he wait a minute, doesn't he had a catcher? Yeah, he got one catcher. No thrower. Nice weather. It's okay. Oh, that was a nice kickoff. Just lineman. Only got one catcher. Interesting. Take roof. Ah, I got the hell. Damn it. Another pill. Luckily, no break. Oh, yeah, he had to use his dodge skill to get out of that one. Take me. Protein. He's touching out. Dirty, dirty. Yes, thank you. Sophia. That's nice. I like that. I like that a lot. Now let's see, we have one reroll each. Used my reroll there. Yeah, come on. Again, just a stunt. Should I dodge, or should I just stand up? I think I'll just stand up. And then... Foul here. Foul the war dancer. Should I? Yeah, I should. Stunts. But I didn't get caught. Well, I did stun him. That's something. Yeah, I'm just a... That's... fair. And it didn't pick it up. Fumble. Does he use a reroll? He does use a reroll on that one. Don't think. Yeah. Well, maybe I would have done the same thing. I'm not sure. Now let's see here. She's doing. Gotta get away from that tree. Well, none of us has any rerolls left. Foul appearance. Nope. Just a push. Just a follow up. Probably gonna follow up. Yeah. Yeah, he does. Don't jump. Push. It's gonna push me down there. But not follow. Trying to dodge out of tentacles. Nope. Stay, please. Oh, he's going for it. And he fails. And he breaks himself. Nice. Up there. Follow. And break. Break. Yeah, knockout. It's not an injury, but it's okay. It's okay. I could try to. Yeah, I should. Should try to. Oh, both down or appel, please. Appel. Thank you. Hello. No break though. Down with the war dancer. move away from the tree. Down here and mark that guy up. Dodge out of the tree. Yes, did have to use dodge skill. Then I can foul with three guys. Don't get caught, please. Knockout. Yes. Nice. I like that. Taking him out one piece at a time. Take root. Going for it. Fail going for it. Foul appearance. That's nice. Quite tied up, actually. It's probably gonna dodge down. Try to stack up here. Just hope that he double fails it. I got the pill. That was gutsy. And a fail. Nice. Stand up. Nice. Nice, 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 nice. Follow. Oh, break. To try to stop him down there. Yeah, a pal, thank you. Follow. No break though. Next time I will foul him. And a break. And follow. Hell, of course, hell, not break. And I break. And I knock myself out. No. Oh. Gonna dodge out here. And he's trying, gotta try to. To take me out there. Just hope for the best. Yes, please. Thank you. Push me here. No. Weird. I would have pushed me here. Oh well. So, what are you going to do? Take root. Yeah. Now that guy. Ah, Dutch. Lucky, lucky. He's trying to dodge his way out as well there. Good night. Still got lots and lots of And three guys there. Yes. Now kill him. Nope. Yeah, apple. That's nice. Yeah, and a break. Just a stunt. Should I try to make the touchdown? Yeah. Oh, ah! Fuck me! Fuck! At least it went the right way. just got one. Not that clear. Yeah. Tentacle. Yes, please. Thank you. Still got tentacles. Tentacles are nice. Tentacles. Thank you. Maybe I should put some tentacles on some of my other players. If people are trying to dodge their way out, I can. Break. Follow. No break. Away we go. Mark things up here. Taking that one down. Nope. Follow. That one. Come on. Oh, it was the cat. Still no break. It's amazing that we didn't have any injuries. Because the elves have very little armor points. My god. There we are, knocked out. Real stupid. Thank you. Pick up the ball. Thank you. I'll make bloody touchdown. Got a stuff in there. Stop him. break, no call. Oh well. He can't get to him. Can he dodge his way out? Not quite sure. Got really stupid. That's not good, because now he can't use his tentacle. I think that's going for it. Yeah. Follow, break him. Yeah, here comes the pain. And again, just a knockout. Holy moly, holy. There's a lot of knockouts. No injuries. And another break. And just a stunt. Jesus. Well, now I'm just making the touchdown to be sure. Well, 1-0 to the D-Day Warriors. Kitter wound. Go wound. Go. That's nice. I miss that they make some chaos cheerleaders. 2 hours. Or 4. That's quite okay. That's quite okay. Now we still got the 3. If I got the kind of blitz, that would be fun. Off. Perfect defense. Nice, 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 nice. Ah, damn it. And a brick. Another breaker. That's okay. No break. No break. You can't make any touchdowns. Just bring all the guys closer. Pretty please. Why does that? Yeah, and a foul appearance. What? He did hit it. I was like, just lineman thought it was a throw. But it wasn't. Tentacles really put their worth, prove their worth. Love it. I love my beast. Beast of Nurgle. Smart move. And he didn't follow up. Now, I can't get to the ball, but I can do nothing about that one. Hello? Two guys. Yes, I fell. Thank you. Follow. And a break. But just a stunt. No problem. Jesus. Hello? Break. Oh, again, just a stunt. Oh my god. Another break. And another justice stunt. Jesus A. Christ. And another break. And still justice stunt. Oh my. kill him. Please. Please injure him. Thank you. Well, that was half time. I got one war dancer out. One to go. Yeah, he got both his knockdown players back. Oh well. Now it's me starting with the ball. We got our rerolls back. Well, I should give the ball to him here, because he can get with another touchdown. I gain a level. That's my Fowler. Gotta bring him out. One warrior out. And so, well. Ah, he got the blitz. Of course he got the blitz. Well, it was quite good that I take root. No, he didn't take root. That wasn't nice. Not nice at all. Does he block his way out? Yeah, he does. And he doesn't go for the ball. I would have gone for the ball. Oh my god. Does he use his reroll? Nope. And he injured himself. Of course, now the injury rolls are coming as I don't get the points. Sure, sure. Jakob, thank you. Thank you. Thank you, good sir. No, 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 no. Just thank you. Yeah. It's all about stalling time now. Take out as many ults as possible, get some star player points. Dutch out. Yeah. I still need one more to get two dice. Maybe he's just going for the one die rule. And he gets the damn it. not a catastrophe. Not quite. It's bounced pretty decent. Depends on where he is. Okay. Stand him up. No, I gotta use a reroll there. That wasn't part of the plan. Breaks. Taking the hit. Break, and just a stunt, but still. No. God damn it. It didn't supposed to go there. It could have felt there. It could have felt there. Hell? Does he follow? He doesn't. We still got one reroll. Thank you. Now that's a problem, because he can dodge his way out, pick up the ball. Foul. And breaks him, and he knocks him out. Okay. And he didn't get caught. But luckily, it wasn't. Touch. Touch. And probably gonna pick up the ball and everything. Yeah, sure, and touch out. Yeah. Typical. Hey. And a failure. First he uses the reroll. Nope. I did not. Two times going for it. Probably gonna fail. Nope. But he did dodge me out. Well, I'm going for that he's make a quick score, then I can go up and take the other. I just go down and make a touchdown. Whoa! Well, 1-1 so far. Would have been nice with some elf cheerleaders also. Oh well. I have five turns to get down score for the win. At first half his dodging was horrible. Second half everything went his way. And that's blood flow for you. Using the same setup. It's a riot. Oh, I did not need that. I did not need that. Didn't need that either. I just have to push him through here real quick. Now let's see what he is going to do. push. Of course, he can use that one too. To get a 2 die on my beastman. Still 30. Does he use his reroll? Nope. Nope, he doesn't. Thank you. And the break. And the knockout. Still no injuries. And I need injuries. Yeah, I got the pill, thank God. Stay. Nope, no break. I needed a break there. Also, I should have moved this here, up here. Push. leap? Yeah, he's gonna leap. And up there. There and there. Yeah. And one die. Does he power? Does he reroll it? It's gonna push me in here. I bet he's gonna push me here. If he doesn't, he's stupid. He's stupid. I didn't realize what. That's okay. That's okay. Again, one. Ah, and he got the pal. Didn't see that. Does he reroll that one? He only got 17 in catch, because gotta roll a 6. God. Damn it. Think. Oh my god, the bounce. Oh, okay. Ugly. Okay. Break. Knockout. Not good enough. Timber. Break and a knockout. he actually can win. If he dodges his way out. And he gets the pal. Oh my god. He's lucky with the dice. And he's still got a reroll, so he can just going for it and I can't reach him. Does he reroll it? I wouldn't. Oh my god. Well, at least it was a fun match. And I'm injured myself. Great. And loses 1 point. Oh, the injuries don't stick when you regenerate. Nice. Oh well, can't win them all. Ah, it could have been going each way. I could have won, but didn't. So, congrats to the elves. Korku, 85. At least I got 5, and I didn't lose it. Some points. Now let's see what did I even got level for any guys? Nope. Nope, I did. Need 10k. Well, that's it. thank you for watching, and until next time, see you later.